are a live wagon. And these here, these are songs. Here we go. Folks, Tabernacle! Whoa! What did he say?
All right,
what,
y'all.
What did he say? Tabernacle!
All right, this is an oldie. It's about a little wooden instrument that you play, or you just whine. I don't know. This song is called Violin! Thumbs up. Back again till I'm 48 years old. I can't be that far.
extreme ends. I get up, gagging on the scene. Gagging on the scene. Gagging on
the scene.
This next one's for Lagwagon. We're gonna dedicate this to Lagwagon because we're getting kinda old. And with age comes weakness. I'm sorry.
And wisdom.
And wisdom, that's true. Positive. if you'd like to help me sing this, if you know it. Not yet? Here we go. Pretty tasty.
I think it flew out of my mouth and into his mouth. Is that weird?
Not at all. I'm just trying to think of what to say about this next song. I don't know. It's another party song. Here we go. Come on, E. Try to go easy. We can do anything. Come on, we've got it covered. We can talk anytime. Come on, it's just a party. Let's go to party town. Then we can party down. Come on, check out my funny hat. My name is Orlando. I'm loyal to this song. You got it, Lee.
That was the best solo I ever played, and I had hit the mute button so no one heard it.
All right, then this song is for Leon because he's upset. This one's for the sailors. Sailors, where are you? This song's for you. It's called Winning Your Sail.
Your sails, and I
You guys are fucking great. Thank you so much. And as a reward, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to let you hear a bass guitar solo. It's just for you. Out on someone else. I need the root note chord.
Hey!
Flip, give me that chord.
Let's hear it for Face to Face! Can.
So pretty.
So pretty.
Hey, does everybody here remember the gentle giant, Mr. Chris Flippin?
Well, no, we changed it because of the PC police to colossal complainer.
That was already. I already ditched the big bitch, man. You can't say that anymore.
We can't do that. We'll get fired.
I used to call him the big bitch, but we kept getting in trouble. We keep getting in trouble, you know.
Y'all crying.
We're kind of old and, you know, we came around before the whole cancel culture thing, so the things that we think are funny are not funny anymore.
Yeah, they are.
Anyway, that's the Gentle Giant, and we've been playing music for like, I don't know, 30-something years now. This song's for him because after the show tonight, he doesn't drink anymore. He's just going to go to bed like a big wuss. All right.
Thanks for the support, everyone.
We can walk in the entrance of town. Turn it down. Pull the plug in my new surrender. Bringing in my new dark days. Shut down the noise of all this. Put down the quiet of focus. In a daydream my peace. In a compass to breathe.
Oh man, so many angry songs. Let's play some jazz and lighten it up a little bit.
Some of those jazz cigarettes.
Boom.
You know what I'm talking about. So funny.
Hey, Cliff.
Pick up, please. The boys give you the energy. They give you what you want, but they can never give enough. Only charity until I'm sorry. Victimize. One thing I can't criticize. Given your struggle, you can never be alone. Seems impossible, and still I'm sorry.
I gotta say something. We've been coming to Quebec for about, I don't know, over like something like 30 years now.
2 days.
And I mean, the first question I have is how come I'm still alive? But you know, it's because I have awesome genes.
How much you pay for those things?
But the second question is, how can we keep coming back and everybody is still so kind to us after all these years? So, so supportive. I mean, honestly, it's fucking amazing. So, listen, even though we write a lot of sad songs, every song we play is for you guys, you girls, you people. It's all for you. Because it's a fact. If you weren't here, we wouldn't be here. That's it. Merci. This song's about dead people.
We keep on giving for the worst. So we
Oh,
You want to make this dedication biggest? To all the bros?
Yeah. Obviously. Obviously. How y'all doing? Yeah.
Do the Diarza. I don't know what it is, but do it.
I can't hear you because of this fucking rock band. I'm deaf now.
Just don't say the R word.
Don't say the R word? You tired?
All right, I got this. Like I said on the last song, we can't do this without you. We have a lot of songs that are written about very specific people, very specific incidences, all sorts of really sad, terrible, bummer stuff. But not this song. This fucking song is for you guys. It's called To All My Friends. It's a song to all my friends I know.
I told you, Marine.
Yeah, it was perfect though. It's just a little sprinkle to cool everybody down. It's not real.
The bugs were thirsty.
Hey, in California, this is fucking rain, okay?
I can't tell the difference between rain and bugs.
We would shut down the freeways in California, okay? Fucking flood warning, flash flood warnings.
Foul mouth. That's you have bad. A foul mouth.
That's canceled. Canceled.
Cancel that guy. Hurry. I don't give a shit. I'm fucking old. Cancel me. I'm done anyway. Okay, so this next song here. This song was written about 25 years ago, and when we wrote this song, there were very few dudes at our shows that had beards. I mean, like, two guys. Like, you guys were the only two fucking motherfuckers at the show that had a beard. Sorry, children, for my foul language.
Anyway, so the song doesn't make a ton of sense now. It really doesn't make, it's not logical anymore. But it's still a pretty fun little jam. It's for these two guys right here. And you got a little bit, you're like me, we just can't decide. Can't decide, I just don't like shaving.
She has a pretty good beard too.
Oh yeah. Equal, every, you know.
Oh, that's your mom.
Oh boy. See, that's, now we're canceled. Anyway, you guys, everybody else, thanks a lot. You've been fucking amazing. This song is called Razor Burn.